Man, looking around here, it's just crazy to see all these goats. This is where it all started, and it's a sport I love, so to be here and learn about the history, it's awesome. Nathan Hale was 3-18 last year. We got a whole new coaching staff. Brandon is the head coach. He shares a ton of knowledge with us.
TV cameras don't matter. You play basketball. The cameras are here to watch you.
Hey, this is crazy, man. This is crazy.
Seeing all these monuments and all these pictures of, like, Hall of Famers, just the history behind basketball, you know, that's really what stands out to me.
For a tournament to gather all of us, it's a big opportunity as well as a big stage. You know, a lot of talent.
Mentally, you know, I just get my mind prepared for the game. You know I know it's a big game. You know, I'm gonna be playing in front of a lot of people. So, you know, just mentally get ready. Just think about, you know, plan to go out there and do.
Going in, you gotta have butterflies in your stomach. I thought as soon as we get out there, as soon as we tip off, as soon as we get on the layup lines, it's gonna go away.
Being passionate about the game, you just wanna win and always be the best player. I wanna be the best player in the country. In order for that to happen, I gotta go out there every single night and prove that.
I really gotta stay grounded, stay very humble and hungry. Just know I have a big chip on my shoulders and I gotta bring my A game.
Drive to attack and shoot.
I compete. I always compete in a very aggressive way. I really love the game. I'll do anything to win the game.
The positivity is there, the team is there. I can feel it. If I go up, I know somebody got my back.
This is how I was built. And where I'm from in the Bahamas, we have a lot of pride.
1, 2, 3, step on the net.
The competitive nature, I get it from, you know, just wanting to win.
We can't sleep on them shooters because you came out there.
They're not used to playing at the speed at which we play.
When I get on the court, I just turn into a different animal.
All right, let's get the ball movement. Let's not have no sloppy turnovers, okay?
It's our goal to be undefeated on the year, but we're taking one game at a time, and this is a big test for us, and I'm just ready to get out there and play.
Can't get second shots. No more. Let's go.
My mother, she always put in my head, you're the best. You can't be beat.
Screen this way. Billy's here every time, all right?
You can't take a day off at all. I don't lighten up on my opponent. Every game, I got to come out the same, dominate, play my game.
We going to win the ball game?
Yes, sir.
Oh, yeah. Come on, let's go.
You always want to put on a show in front of everybody watching, but I try to block out all that stuff, just play my game, not get outside of myself, keep my teammates involved, make them look good, and then everything will work out for me.
That leaves me speechless, man. Wow. When I was you guys' age, you know, I was watching Oak Hill Academy. You guys beat, probably historically, the best high school team, defending national champs. You guys came together this year, and when you can't play basketball no more physically, it's a treat to be around such good guys. I mean, I feel like I'm a player. Pat yourself on the back. Yeah. Katil, get us out of here.
Hey, family on three. 1, 2, 3,
family!